Papa, you're wrong, Papa. You must stop. Please, Papa, listen to me.
Where am I?
Are you awake?
Curtis.
Were you having a nightmare? You were tossing and turning. It doesn't matter. You won't have to worry about having those dreams anymore.
Curtis! That thing in your hand!
You guessed it. Very good, Professor. You must know what it does then.
Stop it, Curtis! You call yourself human?
Do I? I lost 70% of my body and something even more dear to me in an incident. Maybe I lost my sense of humanity at that time, too. It's time to sleep. Sweet dreams.
Hmm? That scream!
It's Miss Jennifer!
It's coming from that way!
Let's go!
More humans.
Oh,
they just don't learn, do they?
Beep, beep, blip, beep. They are not human. Life signs 0.00000.
Everyone, be careful! These are superhuman androids constructed by Curtis!
Super...
human? Androids?
That's right! Curtis is a brilliant scientist, rivaling even Jennifer! But he's been conducting fearful research, all in the name of humanity! Could that scream be... No! He's attempting to modify Jennifer!
He's attempt...
to modify? Jennifer?
Hey, stop imagining weird things. We have to save Jennifer.
Be gone!